Ukrainian prosecutors have said the deadly fire in the southern port city of Odessa last May was not pre-planned. Following an official investigation, Ukrainian prosecutors said there was no evidence that the fire, which killed dozens of Russian-backed militants in the House of Trade Unions, was premeditated. Most of the victims died of carbon monoxide poisoning. The initial version that a toxic substance, chloroform, had been brought into the building before it was set on fire was not proven.